Hello, moms and dads. I'm Mr. Dylan, the K-1 summer class program teacher for week 4. And I'd like to thank all of you for allowing your kids to come to class. We had a lot of fun. We spent a lot of time outside. We went to the Eko Dono Mori Park, and the kids had a great time finding all kinds of bugs. We were very lucky. We saw lots of dragonflies, lots of cicadas. We were able to catch some. We even caught some lizards, so I think they really enjoyed it. And we also went to get blueberries at the farm, and we went to the Twinkle Star Farm, and it was very hot, but all the kids did a good job drinking lots of water. We took some breaks in the shade, and I think they really enjoyed it because while we were working at the farm, they had more opportunities to see bugs. Our week was all about bugs, so they had a really good time. We were able to catch lots of bugs and have a good time outdoors, enjoy the summer, although it's very hot. But I think that they really liked it. We made a couple of crafts. I've put everything in their folders, so we'll be sending them home with it today. And they've also done their diaries all by themselves. I've only put the pictures inside, but they've done all the drawing, all the stickers, everything totally by themselves. So I think they've got a lot of personality and they're very cute. But I had a really good time. I think they had a really good time as well. So thank you very much. And I hope to see you all again next year. Thank you.
Looking forward to seeing K2 the next week as we start our second term. And if you're not a K-2 student, I know I'll be seeing you around the school. So I'll be looking forward to seeing your kids from now on. All right, thank you, bye.
He looks just like a snake. Now he doesn't have see his ear. While we are not looking, he's stealing all of our beer. And then sneezing, grimacing, wheeling and pacing. Sneezing, grimacing, giggling and pacing.
I don't like the sneezing. He left too much to see.
When he goes wheeling through the grass, he thinks he's underneath.
Hi parents, thanks very much for sharing your kids with me. We had a big group of 14 kids. They were all great. We worked on English, had fun, and I think it was a really successful camp. So thank you very much and look forward to seeing them next week. Okay, bye-bye.